Hello guys, welcome back to Tales of Destiny. Let's get the story on the road and try to get out of here. And try to get to Sanegold, it seems. We first have to go to Janos. Yeah. Okay, southwest. Oh, yeah, sure. Okay, Garr. Oh no. Thanks to this team, I already knew Chelsea was coming. Yeah, he'll come back. Oh, you hope he'll come back. Garr's a pretty dark guy, if you ask me. He has a strange story in the start. You don't know how he gets involved in the story, actually. But let's get going. Okay. So, this path, and I need to go to the southwest, apparently. Okay, this is going much better. Together with Garr, I find it a lot better against those bears, actually. Okay, level 3. That's not bad. It's not high for you, but I think you need to be around level 4 or 5 if you when you enter Janos, but I don't care. I'm going to say now, actually, I won't do any power leveling in this let's play. Not at all. Not needed. I'll just go on with the story and get it over with. So, oh yeah, now I get 2 TP every after every battle. Stop lagging, come on. Not much to say in these battles, just all the same battles, just need to get this over with and get the Janos. Like I said, I won't cut anything out. These birds are... I don't like flying enemies at all in this game, actually. I guess that's part of the game, but somehow the high attacks, or up attacks anyways, don't seem to work out for me that much. Oh well. It actually gets better when I get some more techniques. I'll also get some techniques good against flying enemies, so don't worry. It'll be alright. It's just at start it's a bit annoying. And a cape, another cape. Oh, it's equipped on Stahn as well. Equipped 2 capes on 1 character, that's pretty strange actually. Oh, it works, so I don't care. Right, same battle all over. Do you have any other battles in store for me, guys? Oh, that's a waste of TP. Oh well. I get it back anyway, so why would I care? Another save point, and we enter Janos. Bordertown Janos. Why did you tell me this now? Are you going already, Garr? Oh, damn, he's going. Oh well. Guess I have to find some other characters. Demnos doesn't seem to like the guy. Why not? Yeah, well, I guess more people know about Swordians, I don't know. I'm chosen, but there's more sorties in the world. You might be chosen as well by something. Yeah. I'm not as experienced yet, so I need to learn a lot of things. That's what Daimo said. Okay, let's talk to everybody here. Interesting. Yeah. Snow! It's always snowy here, yeah? So why are you so happy, little boy? I think it's a boy. Okay, interesting. Lens hunters. Lens. I don't know what lens is anymore. Yeah, well, it's a big part of the story actually, but we get to know that later, and I don't want to spoil it. And I don't know exactly anymore, so I'll just can just say that. Aerobics, no. I'm cold. Okay. No, I'm not. No, I haven't. Not necessarily. Okay. Atemni? What? I don't have a passport. I need to get my hands on one of those then. Did I talk to him? Yeah, I did. Screw you with your aerobics. And a little kitty. Okay. You can't go here yet, right? Well, show me your passport. What? Okay. See, what do we have here? Mind your head. Okay. Same old station. Ah, cool. A weapon shop. Equipment shop Blizzard. Suiting name? Can I, okay, then don't worry. I won't equip get the sword. Although the sword is better, guys. When you unequip Deep Loss, you won't have any more magic. Let's get a leather armor and let's get a leather helm. Yeah, I'll equip outside, I don't care. Let's see, a leather helm and some leather armor. I won't sell yet, it's not in my way and I'm not in need of money right now. So let's get over here, what's this? Equipment shop Borderline, this is the item store I guess. Yeah, I don't need any items. I'm not buying. And he is buying apparently, okay. What do we have here? The station, Fandoria station. And a sleeping guard. Get out of my way. Get out of my way now. Good. I almost had to fast forward that. Did I go in here? No, I didn't. Middle-aged man. Yeah, I don't have my winter clothes with me, I only have my summer clothes. So, next stop is the inn, I think, yeah. yeah, let's see. Let's just walk around here. Okay, nothing over here. Oh, there's something here. I'm catching cold. You can't work, okay. Oh, lazy, or maybe sick, but that seems to happen a lot if it's only snowing somewhere. Okay. Who do we have here? King of Sengar doesn't have any children. I wonder who's going to succeed him, yeah. It's a beautiful man with flowing silver hair. I've never seen somebody with silver hair, actually. It's interesting. I don't know what to do. I'm in trouble. Okay, guys. That's it for this episode. I'll be back shortly for more Total Destiny, guys. So thanks for watching. Goodbye.